Hey guys, Mama Bear here, and we are back. And let's go ahead, come down into here, take care of these question marks. I'm thinking I want to get all the question marks that I possibly can around here, and then we'll go ahead and start off the mission off right here. So, let's see. Over here, this island is not super big, so it shouldn't take too terribly long to get through most of it. And I think we'll just be in a really good spot. There we go. I was like, nope, I'm not playing this game. Not with you. There we go. Okay. There we go. Now, where's the tablet? That's the next question. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness, I had a sneeze there and it just was coming. There was nothing I could do. I felt it and I was like, oh, do I just stay still? Do I try to power through it? Do I try to get rid of it? Like, and then I tried to get rid of it by holding the bridge of your nose, because sometimes I can get myself to stop from sneezing by holding the bridge of my nose, and it did not work. Yeah, just applying a little bit of pressure to the bridge of my nose. Sometimes I can actually stop myself from sneezing. It just did not work this time. Nope. My body was not having it. There you go. That's my little secret. Sometimes I can get rid of them that way. It's like it stops bothering my nasal passages enough that whatever was causing it to be kind of ticklish up in there kind of settles down. Maybe it's all in my head. Maybe it's a placebo effect. I don't know. But now, let's go up here and just make sure that we're all good. Some of these will actually still have you do stuff. Okay, I want to make sure. Okay, we have something down here. Looks like a farm. Yep. I think it just might be a farm. You know, it'd be really kind of interesting to develop into a game like this. Like being able to slide. If I could slide, that'd be interesting. Okay.
We should be careful. High security here.
Okay, so all I have to do is actually loot treasure real quick. There we go. You guys don't want to hurt me. My mom is your leader. Oh, too funny. That was priceless right there. Right there. grabbing a few of these trees as I head up. Because let's face it, once I get kind of up here, they're not even gonna bother. Okay. There we go. Okay. So got that. Let's get this one right here. We're so close to it, we might as well, right guys? Yes, hi. There we go. Here you go, buddy. Run away. All right, so now he's free. You know what? Let's do it. Shark or not, let's try it. Doesn't look like they come in here. Okay. I actually got through that okay. I think I kind of almost knew that they weren't going to probably come in here. The moment that the thing goes red, I freak out though. I have like a mini panic attack. Or maybe it's not even a mini panic attack. I don't know. No. Okay, so we're going to go over here. That was quick. I was thinking I was gonna get to actually use my whatchamacallit. Oh, you are running around here. I almost like got you. Come on, go up, up, up. Yeah. There we go. You would be the lead huntress. No! No, 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 no. No. Okay, yay! They forgot about me a lot quicker in the ocean. Oh, I wasn't even getting it yet. Okay, there we go. Now, let's go over here. There is so many things I got to get. We've already cleared out quite a few, though, in just a short amount of time. Or at least I feel like I have. I don't know. Maybe I haven't. You guys be the judge. You tell me what you think. Come on. I want to get that blue rock. I saw it, and I was like, nope, I want it. Here we go. Okay, so we got this one here. Perfect. Okay. Okay, come on. Get up. Wait, you know what? I never went behind you. That's one of them. All right, so now I just gotta find one more. There we go. Okay, this way. Almost there. Perfect. Okay, so now let's go and get this done. I'm feeling great. We are knocking things out on this island. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
anybody gonna light it? Go ahead, light it. I dare you to. You should have lit it with, like, everybody up there. That would have been, like, the best.
She can't get away next time.
Yeah! What
Okay, so let's see now. Oh, yeah, I know. I'm pressing. I am. I was like, what are you? I am. I don't think I could do O any more than I was doing O. Okay, so why is nobody wanting to light the breaker? Okay, so I still have what to do. One more war supply. Okay, so now I know where I gotta go for the last thing I gotta do. Okay, that board is now complete. Yay. Okay, so that one's now complete. And now we want to go up here. Yes. Okay. So yes, we need to go around this. Oh, and we can get some trees. Yay, because we need them badly. There we go. Come on. Let's move up. Let's move up. Let's move up. Let's go. Let's go. That a girl. Come on. There we go. Yes. Maybe Icarus will get one. What do you think, Icarus? You hungry? All right, we are almost there. Ooh, a temple. Okay, wait. I'm getting caught. I'm trying to get all this stuff first. Okay, here we go. Okay. Lovely. Okay. Loot, loot, loot. 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 Okay, there we go. There's our opening. Here goes nothing, guys. There we go. And that. There we go. And that might be the end there. There's not much other places we can go in here. Perfect. We gonna double check, make sure that there's no other secret way. No cracks in the walls type of stuff. Okay, so now... There we go. Now we're going up, up, up. And we're gonna go this way. Okay. And this should be the room that we go back up in here for. Yes. Well, that was quick. There we go. That's now completed. And then looks like we need to go over there and then through this area. There's nothing really over here other than, of course, that which is on the ship. So let's head that direction. I love clearing out small islands because you literally feel like you've got so much accomplished because it's in a compacted area and you're able to get so much done in such a small amount of time. Like, islands seem to be my favorite. Just not the water portion of it. Alrighty, so let's see. This is a pretty small area too, so it looks like two war supplies, one treasure, and one of those.
Best stay out of sight.
Okay. There we go. There's treasure. Oh, no. No.
You afraid to fight?
I'm literally just trying to do a small amount. Oh, crap. No. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do is find a way right here. Okay, there we go. Stand up and run. Oh my goodness. Okay, the alpha animal is over here. And it's gonna be a wolf! Yes. Okay, there we go. There we go. I know, a little bit of chaos, but a little bit of fun too. All right. There we go. We cleared out a few things real quick. I was like lightning speed at the end there. All right. Let's go over here. Okay, actually we're going to go on top of here. Because you know my way of thinking. Either the top of something. Oh, let's get this. Come on. There we go. There. All right, guys. And this is a perfect spot to end it. We have got a lot cleared out now. Look at this. I think all we've got left is really right in here. Yep. I think so. And then we will go and meet our mom. All right, guys. This is Mama Bear signing off. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. And we will see you here next time. Take care of everybody out there. Bye, guys.